Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning.
Yaya! We're here! It's Sunday morning once again, and we're hanging out. This is Uncaged Fury. I'm Cage Tiger. We are gonna play some Wind Waker, but first, so fun story. There's a group in the U.S. called 1 Million Moms. You probably haven't heard of them lately. They were like a brief thing that appeared. Three or four years ago, 5 years ago. And they were, it was one of those things where they were like in some news outlets for like a hot minute and then never heard of again. Cause it's a group of, so 1 Million Moms is a group of like maybe 30,000 or 60,000 or something concerned parents. Like not nearly 1 million. It's basically just like a really conservative group that was formed to, in order to write like letters of protest to some network or other for airing something gay. I forget what it was, but they're like, this will not stand. We must protect our children by sending hate mail to these people. And so they did a thing. But the problem was they put up an online form that was like, hey, you know, use this online form to send your thoughts to this, you know, your angry messages to this network. And Tumblr, of course, got a hold of the link and was like, hey, they don't actually, like, you know, they don't dictate any text. You can type whatever you want. So if you want to use this form to send messages of support to the network and let them know you're happy for that they aired diversity. Maybe it was target ads, Eve. That sounds reasonable. It was something like that. But anyway, so Tumblr's like, hey, send messages of support. And, you know, you have to enter your email address, but you can just, you know, put in a fake one. It's not a big deal. So I did that back in the day. But I actually used a real email address. It's a junk email address that I mostly don't use for much. But I use it for, like, anything where I need to give my address online for something, basically. And so I got signed up for their mailing list. And since then, I have received, like, mailing list emails from these people. And guys, I highly recommend this. It's kind of fantastic because they let me know whenever, like, some big group is doing something, like, cool and supportive. It's, like, a very positive thing for me because they're like, Disney is airing its first gay kiss on a TV show. I'm like, oh, cool, let me check that out. It's kind of fantastic, I gotta say. So, like, I just found out that, there's, like, a scene in, Star vs. the Forces of Evil, which is a cute kids show, by the way. I've seen, like, a few episodes, and it's kind of, like, just out there and weird and adorable. And there's, like, a kissing scene at a boy band concert, and, like, a lot of the couples it framed in the scene. Because, like, there's a part of their song where everyone in the crowd is supposed to kiss, so there's, like, a lot of kissing couples in the crowd, and some of them are same-sex couples. I'm like, good on you, Disney! And thanks, 1 Million Moms, for letting me know about this. It's pretty wonderful. So anyway, if you ever get the opportunity to mess with conservative groups in that manner, and first of all, like, you know, there's that, but also, like, who is the person in the 1 Million Moms group who's, like, sitting there watching, you know, Star versus the Forces of Evil with their kid and, like, watching like a hawk for these side couples? Because it's, like, they had a screen cap, and I actually had to, like, hunt around in the screen cap for a while to see the same-sex couples. And it's probably, judging by the screen cap, it's probably not on screen for more than a second. So, like, who are these parents who are conservative parents who are, like, fastidiously examining each frame for possible gayness? Like, that's pretty awesome. Can Can I have that job? Anyway. So Wind Waker. It's Sunday morning. We'll play some Wind Waker. Last time, I feel like we got not a whole lot done. We put the last pearl where it goes, and we got the thing to calm down again. Oh, and it just occurred to me, I haven't edited my VODs or, exported my VODs from last week, so I gotta remember to do that when I'm done with the stream today so they don't expire. Right. So we did not much, and I hope you guys don't mind, but, I'm really enjoying just wandering around the ocean and not doing much of importance, so I hope you guys are okay with that, because I'm probably gonna end up doing a lot of that. We do have something we're trying to do right now. I'm not sure if I remember offhand what it was. Something... I'm supposed to go back to the island where my sister was captured, maybe? Something like that. Alright, we just got some kind of something here. It ended up just being a piece of heart, which was a little disappointing. Because they said there was a great treasure on this island somewhere. And I didn't think that was that great. Alright, let's check our sea charts. So last time, I wanted to get, there's some giant stone heads I need to move. There's one on Outset, and there's one on the island right next to Outset called Headstone Island. And in order to do that, I need some kind of power glove, which is on one of these two islands. There's Fire Mountain Island, and there's Ice Ring Isle, which are mountains that kill you if you get too close because the temperature's wrong. Now there's an item that fixes temperature. That's on Mother and Child Island. But Mother and Child Island you can't get to yet because it's got... it's like really tall, and you have to be able to fly up and into it, which I think I could do if I have the cyclone power, but I don't know... Maybe I could do if I had the power to teleport via cyclones, but I don't know where that would be. What I'm trying to do is, I guess, go to these three spots marked on the map. That's the official thing I'm supposed to be doing. What I'm actually been doing is charting as much of the water as possible. So I'm gonna go south to this place and see if I can chart it, and then maybe I'll go to this one, and then we'll go to the first of the the pearl locations where we're supposed to place our pearls. I think that's the thing that we're doing right now, is placing pearls. Alright. Let's go south. Sail. Woo! And away we go. So nice and lovely out on the ocean, sailing places. Oh no, Eve! You got sick! Conventions will do that to you. it's unfortunate, but there's lots of people, there's lots of germs. That's kind of usually how those things go, unfortunately. And I'm sorry that you got sick. Take good care of yourself so that you get better quickly. By the way, what do you guys think of Yaya as a new, exclamation of excitement? Because I've been saying it lately, I'm wondering if it should be a thing. Yaya! Use my cannon here. I don't know if it's worth doing. Oops. There's kind of a lot of them. I mostly just want to look for the fish. Does that be it? No, that's a treasure. Which is not bad, but it's no fish. Yeah, I thought people might have thought, after I posted that tweet, I'm like, I wonder if people, like, will realize that, like, no, that's actually a thing I'm saying. No, I went too far. And not just, like, a weird, like, I meant to say yeehaw or something like that. No, I like yaya. Yaya! Like, right around here somewhere, maybe? Yeah! I got it. I'm trying it out. We'll see if it becomes a thing. Alright, I don't offhand see any fishes. See a fish? A fish a leaping? Oh, I saw a splash. Yeah, there it is. It's right around all those enemies, though, so. I'm gonna tack towards it. Rather than. Me time to switch over to my bombs if I need to. Okay, fine. I'll change the wind. I also need to locate Bomb Island so that I can, get the last of those traitors. Hey, fish. Can you tell me about this place surrounded by bomb places? It's perfectly round. This isn't Bomb Island, is it? Yeah, I have heard of the fabled set of Triumph Forks. Okay, so here's another Triumph Fork. Location. Okay. And this island of. There's another fish over there. Is that the same fish? I don't think that is the same fish. Maybe it is. Maybe that fish just teleported over here? Yeah, I guess the fish just teleported over here, because that's clearly the same location. Okay. Now, I want to go southeast. Yeah, I considered taking notes, but I think what I'm actually going to do is, once I've discovered all the islands, I'm just going to game fac instead of memorizing or writing down. Because I don't feel bad, like, looking something up if I've already discovered it and just don't remember what it was. Like, I'm okay with that. Because then it's not that I, you know, like, I'm spoiling something that I missed. It's just that I'm too lazy to keep notes. Can see what time it is. It's just recently night. Or just becoming night, I guess. So, what did you see at GDC, Eve? Like, what was awesome at GDC this year? I saw someone posted a picture of, like, a space game where you were in a cardboard, sitting in a cardboard box. That looked pretty cool. Okay, there's one of them giant cyclones, which I can't travel to yet. Yes, most awesome is usually friends. But, like, aside from friends, what awesome games were there? Okay. Can't do that with octopuses around, apparently. That's a lot of treasures. Look at all these treasures. If a whole belly's kinetic sand. That sounds really cool. Yeah, IGF is generally worth it. Yeah, no, that's how Carl is always showing us his awesome Swedish games that are being made out there. Probably I'm gonna have to, like, go away and come back to actually see where this stuff is. Yep. Okay, let's get another one. I miss going to festivals and conventions. Those are a fun thing. There's one, like, right here, maybe? Yeah. Thank you.
Good call. You get food. I'll be here digging up treasures and looking for fish. I'm surprised I got that one. I wasn't even memorizing where this one was. A purple ruby. This one might be a case of I gotta Whoa. Why did you do that? Did the treasure evaporate at nighttime? Is that a thing that happened? Evaporates at night after when it becomes daylight. Alright, I'm gonna try and get on this island. What the heck is that thing? What are you? Okay, so some kind of switch. There is a burning hole in the ground because I need to get into it, presumably. There's all kinds of switches on this island. There's this one, which I assume I need, like, some kind of hammer to pound down on. I'll do that. This has some writing on it? Yeah, it does. You must activate all four switches on the island. You must activate them all swiftly. Danger will visit anyone who fails to heed my warning. Okay. So there's, like, a switch you hit, a switch you stand on, a switch you pound down, which I don't have the thing for, and the fourth one is... over here, maybe? Oh, hey, here's one of these guys with their trees. Man, that cyclone is loud. To reach Southern Fairy Island, head east from here. Okay, I think I've been to Southern Fairy Island already. 5-Eye Reef? Maybe I haven't. I guess we'll see. And there's another... Yeah, is this like an Iron Boots thing or something, maybe? And I assume once I've hit all the switches, then the fire outside that hole will go away, and I'll be able to get down inside. Alright, that's east of here. Wanna just check to see if that's what I've done. Okay. Yes. It's nice. It's fun. I'm guessing that's Southern Fairy Island. They're usually like these giant sticking up shell things. Oh, I should also be looking for a fish. Oh, there's my fish. Hang on. Let me get the fish first. Let me not get sucked up in a cyclone. And let me... This takes a little while. I keep thinking about, like, the thing where I'm gonna have 20 minutes to do all of those, little trees, and thinking, like, I'm gonna have to get real good at changing the wind really quickly. I think I see that fish on the other side of this island. There he is. This is still in the same region, isn't it? I hope it is. Gonna have to get some more bait sometime soon. Hey, fish. Yes, please. Please chart the sea for me, please. Oh, it's shaped like a fish. Shark Island. Yep, it is shaped like a shark. Cyclos, yep. Whip, whip, I tell you. You get my point, Fry. So arrows is what you're saying, I'm guessing. Okay, good to know. Arrows to get cyclone power. Okay, let's go to... Let's go to the Southern Fairy Tower. Cereal is good. I had some cereal this morning. We decided to try vanilla Chex. I do not recommend vanilla flavored cereals in general if you have the opportunity to avoid them. Unless you really like vanilla flavor. It's not that it's terrible. It's just that it's, I don't know, it's weird. Just avoid those guys. Probably I've been here, but it is taking me in the direction that I'm theoretically supposed to go, so I do not recommend flavored cereal in general. That might be the case. I'm okay with some chocolate flavored cereals, like the cocoa powder ones. Like, I think Cocoa Puffs are actually not terrible. I'm guessing I've either been to this one, or it was the one with the vines that I couldn't get past. Can I just bomb this now? Have I been here since I was able to get bombs? Probably I have, but let's say I haven't. Let's see what happens. Also, I figured out that this is a thing. Leaf piles. Okay, let's go in here. Oh, hey, maybe I haven't been here. What will you give me? You are the coolest fairies in a Zelda game so far. Look how cool the fairies are in this game. The giant fairies. I know, right? And they kind of just, like, spindle off at the bottom? Yeah, they do have kind of an alien look to them. And they have four arms for whatever reason. And they do these really cool, like, meditative lotus thing to give me powers. Are you also going to give me the power of bags? You are giving me the power of bags. Okay. Yay, the power of bags. Yeah, that, compared to the Wind Waker ones, which are just, like, what the fuck. Ooh, I think I have another bottle now. Yeah. Got one. I got a fairy in the bottle. Yep, I understand how fairies in bottles work. Thank you. These sort of slightly sad-looking ones. How am I getting out of here? This way. Okay. Nice! Hey, pommel horse! Yep, we just got a new power of bags! Discovered area, I will go north. And I do not need that fish. I see you, fish. But you have already told me about this, so. How you doing tonight, pommel horse? And by tonight, I mean this morning? It's still 10:30. This morning! Okay, I want to go north. It was so nice and bright in here, and then the sun went behind clouds like it does. Would you mind turning on a light for me, babe, when you have a chance? And jet lag! Hey, jet lag! Thank you. Yeah, it's still not great lighting, but it's better than nothing. Have you been jet lag? We are actually going towards an objective at the moment. Weekly Huck sighting, yes! The elusive Huck. Is this a bunch of floating? Oh, that's a bunch of enemies. I might want to, I might want this to be daylight, if possible. Oh no, you're hurty! Why are you hurty? I think I see the fish jumping over there too. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, jet lag. I hope it eases up. You mythical Narnians. And your lovely Canada land. Ah, shit. Too high. I'm not nearly as good at it in real life as I am in the battleship game. Yeah, I'm not gonna try and hit those things. I'm never able to pick them up. I wonder how far away I can hit these guys. I'm getting better at that, though. So that's nice. Fuck. Do you not want the bait fish? Come on. There we go. I heard there was some kind of crazy pearl here. It's a triangle island. Is this a Triforce island? Famed pictographer lives far to the north here on Windfall Island. He's real wise and talented in the ways of pictography. Legendary pictographs, he treasures of all the things. I heard later on that I'm supposed to be taking pictures of the bosses, which, god damn it, I've already beaten like 3 bosses. Oh man, we got some Canadian fights starting in chat. Ah, fuck. They do not give you much leeway to get these guys. Oh shit, there's 2 of them. That's not cool. At least I have like 100 fucking bombs now. Hey! That's not cool. I totally would have hit him. He just like swerved at the last second. It was weird. And fuck you. Ah, fuck! Come on! You gotta give me more leeway than that. There's no way I could get it in time with that. Die, fucker! Alright. What the heck is this? Is this where I'm placing the pearl? I guess it is. That will be Nehru's pearl. This was not what I was expecting the thing to hold that would hold it to look like. Smaller than I thought. I guess it's not that small, but Okay. Well, we've placed one pearl. So I guess if I go straight north from here, I can pass through another uncharted area and get the next one. Come, faithful boat. We shall go the way the wind blows, which is already north, I believe. Yes. Cool. Now that we have killed all of those weird helicopter fish things. I also need to find another place where I can buy some bait. So dark. Dark and stormy. See a fish splash as well. I still think it is. No. Maybe went too far. There we go. I need like 950, I think, to get the piece of heart that's at that one guy's shop. And then like another 900 to get the chart. Fishy, 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 fishy. I saw that treasure, but I'm going for the fish first. No, not you. The fish. Excuse me, giant Octorox. I'm just gonna need to do this first. You just pause for a moment while I talk to this fish, please. I'm sure they understand. Hey, it's the six dice. Six eye reef. Yep, I did know that. In that shop, they've got really fine safe that looks to be brimming full with riches, and they just leave it sitting outside day and night. Hauled off by a thief. Okay, so a thing I can do is maybe stop someone, either stop someone from, keep going north. Either stop someone from stealing that safe or steal it myself. One of those two things is a thing that I should be able to do. I should see if I'm close to any, any beetle boats. There's one to the east of here. I'll probably be going there next, so. Yeah, if you go through these little markers, then it makes these rupee barrels appear. And each one you get makes the next one appear. I assume. Ah, shit! Shit, shit, shit. God damn it. No, get us away from it. Fuck. Gosh dang it. Well, Pummel Horse, he either encouraged me to commit a crime, or he encouraged me to turn in a criminals, I guess. Alright, well, this is not the worst thing that could have happened. It puts me fairly close to the other Pearl location, so I'll just go to that one instead. Actually, is there a beetle boat here? Let's find out. Oops. Yes, I'm on a location with a beetle boat, so let's go get some more bait while we're here. Side it there. Sneaking around. There's the boat. Hello, pleased to be selling me some bait. I'm getting so close to the silver membership, you guys. Welcome.
Bye.
5 points away. Okay. I'm not actually gonna like buy stuff I don't need just to do just to get the silver membership, because I don't even know what that would entail. Okay, so I'm gonna go into an uncharted area, and I can chart it. What was the name of the... This is Six Eye Reef. Northern Triangle Isle, Southern Triangle Isle. I assume this will be Eastern Triangle Isle. Aha! I see a fish a-leapin'. I see a leapin' fish. I see you, fish. I'm a-comin'. I'm charting all the oceans. This must be Bomb Island. Come sail these seas on nights when the right half of the moon is missing. It'll give you shivers. So there's a lot of these that, like, you're supposed to go to with a... I assume there's, like, a specific type of enemy that, meets you, on those... these shivery, like some ghost or something. But there's a lot of these, whatchamaface-based things. Nighttime-based places. Hey, guy! Yes! I will. They're all Gorons, these traveling merchants. Delivery bag. Let's give you a town flower. It is a town flower. Oh, is that all you have? Can we trade it for... If I trade you the exotic flower, will you give me something other than a sea flower for it? Sickle moon flag? Yeah. Sure. I got a sickle moon flag. The flag of this bright red crescent moon is quite fancy. We have formed a merchant's oath. Yep, cool. I wonder if I can trade the sickle flag to one of the other merchants and then, get yet another thing. Because that's all the merchants that there are. Whoa, there's a fairy there. Oh, hi. Over where? Over there? That's a submarine. You mean that thing? That mustache-looking enemy thing? I'll go check it out, dude. Or are you talking about that submarine? Looks like you're talking about that raft and submarine, maybe. I'll go check that out, too. But first I'm gonna bomb everything on this island. Oops. This is, after all, Bomb Island. It will teach me also to place bombs instead of throwing them. As a reward for that, I got more bombs. Handy. What I'm talking about. Blue. Yeah, agreed. It is a tough business to be in a tiny uninhabited island. This is a volcanic area. Oh, that's right. I remember how this works. I gotta then... Alright, one of these I gotta kill. that's fine. Now this guy, I've just gotta take and put on here. No, don't throw! Don't throw! For God's sake! I really need to get better about that. Okay. I have a feeling I'm supposed to come here with some cooling thing, and not with, oh shit. Yeah. I need to come here with a cooling glove, possibly. No! Ah, fuck. It's possible that I can make that if I just walk very slowly. But I don't think this has a... This doesn't have a, like, little bit of the stick thing. I can only seem to... Oh, yeah, it does. Oh. That's what you do in Legend of Zelda. You jump down dark places with no concept of where it's going. Okay, now I have to get back, though. And that's probably timed. Yeah, okay. Okay, cool. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with you guys. What the hell was that? He was like in midair. Okay, I can try throwing it into these things, I guess. Okay, that's one. I guess this is the other one. I guess I have to get this one before the other one wakes up. Nope. Maybe I'll be real lucky and it'll just stay there. Ah, shit. No! To keep knocking them into the lava! Come at me, bro. No! fuck's sake. How did I do this so much before? And now I can't seem to get a single one of them. Now that opens up that area. Okay, and now I just gotta very carefully go up to this thing. No! Fuck! No, 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 no. Tell me it restarts. Oh, fuck. Tell me it at least keeps the status of all my... Yes, good. Ah, fuck. Okay. Just gotta walk very cautiously, that's all. Just gotta walk very cautiously. Cautiously. Yes. Yes! Piece of heart. Hey, heart container. That's not terrible. That's not terrible for that much work. Oh, well, shortcut to the entrance. Shortcut, you guys. Totally intentional. The fact that this keeps giving me a bomb makes me think that there's something I should be able to bomb here, but... Oh well. Let's go. And out we go. Delightful new hearts. So tasty. Oops. Okay, let's bomb these things. Does that one always have a fairy? Nope. Excuse me. I wonder what happens if I bomb all the rocks on the island at once. Ah, shit. Okay. Vines are immune. Okay, it's just some rupees. Not that important. They just needed to be something, some kind of, wick for the, for the bomb. Fuse is what I was the word I was looking for. There needs to be a fuse for the I'm just going to see, since it's Bomb Island, I'm going to see if there's anything for bombing all of the rocks, the little rocks. I guess not. There's a little magic there. Alright. I've been to all the traveling merchant spots. I can probably go back to Windfall at some point and actually talk to that guy and see if there's anything more to do. Oops, that was not the tune I meant to do. I want it to be daytime. It is daytime. And the rocks have reformed even. Alright, so you're telling me I should try going out to either that mustachioed looking place over there or the little submarine thing over there. If I can find my boat. Boat, where are you? Where the F is my boat? Boat. Oh, boat. Boat's on. There you are. What is this? It's a submarine. Yeah. better than a heart container! Fantastic. Boomerang hunting rats. Who knew? Way easier than sword hunting rats. Alright, so I got a bottle, which is frickin' fantastic. Is there another way to go there? Probably can't use this here, can I? Oh, I can. I mean, it looks like a doorway, but I don't think there's any way I could get there. Unless there's like a stair, like a ladder on the side of that that I didn't notice. Nah, alright. And I don't think my leaf would carry me that far. Or at least it wouldn't be at the right height to get across. I'll try it anyway, but... yeah, there's definitely a room there, though. Is there something I can light on fire? No? Destroy all their pots, though. And barrels and things. Is there, like, one of those switches I could stand on to make lanterns appear or something? No. Yep. Well, you know, pirates. Yep. Can I, like... hookshot onto the skull heads here? Maybe in the future I'll be able to, like, shoot those skull heads or something. But hey, I got a bottle. I'm pretty satisfied with my bottle. Hey, Rhetorical Meow! Welcome! Okay. So now, where the heck am I going? As luck would have it, north. This is charted already. North is this way, apparently. Oh man, even though we've mostly been messing around, I feel like we got so much done. We got a bigger bomb bag, we got the last of our trade... we met the last of the three traders. We got a thingamajigger, a heart container piece, and a bottle. I'm guessing at the end of those there's like a bigger rupee or something. Oh hey, it's beetle. I should also be on the lookout for fish, apparently. Because this is an uncharted area. There he is. I think think I have a lot of bait now. Yes, I do. Because I bought a ton. Fish. Fish, fish. Before I go and do this important thing I'm supposed to be doing where I put down a pearl, please give me a map. I wonder if he's going to jump through the sail, because I don't think this sequence is supposed to happen while I still have the sail up. Oh, it went down just in time. Yep, Eastern Triangle Island. I called it. Ooh, I should take a break soon. I'll put in this pearl and then I'll take a break. Yep, if you got a ferry with you, you've got nothing to worry about. South from here until you see a miserable-looking submarine. Look there. That's... I just came from there. Thanks. Thank you, though. I did that. I performed that action. There's the island. Ah, fuck. Nope, wrong way. It's just a triangle. It's just a triangle. Alright. Just get on this. Jump on it. Jump on it. Okay. Alright, second statue. This is Ferrores or Dins? Ferrores. Yep. Okay, two ancient statues completed. What's over there? Can I fly over there? In which direction goes the wind? Alright, I want the wind to go west. The first of those islands had a little sub-island too, didn't it? I see. It's just sort of a directional arrow telling me where to go. Or telling me that this is a triangle island or something. I don't know. Look. The point is, I'm going to take a quick break, because it's that time, and I want to cut this into reasonably sized segments. So I will be back momentarily. Ah, excuse me. Just going to probably do like a one song break or so, maybe depending on which song gets randomly picked. And I'll be back in a few.